To bake, you press the bake button and then you put the temperature that you want it at. And then you would press start. And then if you want to broil, you press the broil button. Once it sets it to high, the second time it sets it to low, and then you press start.